na Tshepiso mwana wa Gadami. Mmage re a rorisa. Today it's the 10th of April. Gosh, if you know, you know, it's my son's first birthday. Unfortunately, it's on a Wednesday, so it's a work day. I couldn't take a day off. I wanted to, even though I didn't know what to do, because we ain't doing no party. I don't believe in doing parties for kids. I don't do that. But I want to spend time with my little man. But it is, well, unfortunately, I'm running there's a hectic project we're running on, so we have to sort that out. So we couldn't. So we couldn't, I couldn't take a day off. Yeah, but it is well, you know. So Shama, I wanted to do get a cute birthday morning, but yo, mornings are very hectic in my house. Very hectic, very, very hectic. Understand? So we'll do everything in the afternoon, but hold here, can't get pending. So let me not do this now. As I celebrate my son's first birthday, I look back where it is one thing, where God took us from. The journey could have been horrible, but grace was like, no, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna allow that. Today I look at my chubby, so happy child, get a father. If I say I did it, wow, shame on me. It is nothing but God's grace, God's mercy, that we are here. We've reached the stage. Today, guys, I look at my son and realize that it was not by my strength. It was not by my ability. It was not because I can. It was not because, no. It was all God. For my son to be where he is, it is all God. God protects him every day. I left my son with a total stranger. But God has been protecting him. God has shown himself upon us every day. God has been nothing but a faithful father who loves Kiomatla way more than I do. One thing that we always mistaken is that I love my child more than anyone. No, not above God. Not above God. God loves that young man because he created him. By the time he was created, I didn't want to have a child, because the circumstances was like, ew, why would I do that? Why would I embarrass my son in such a home? Why? But God knew that Tepi, you're gonna need this young man. This child will ground you. This child, through Kiomatla's life, you will see that I'm God even the more. Not that I didn't know that he's God, I knew. But with him being in my life, God's love for us has amplified through Matla's conception, pregnancy, delivery, and growth. Which I am highly grateful for. But every day I thank God, or Papa, look at us. That is why the Bible says that your mother and father may forsake you, but I, the Lord, will never. And he's never forsaken us until today. Where we feel like Marawira Hala, and God is like, I'm God, guys. I am God. God has been so good to us and my son Kori. Yo, guys, the support that we've been receiving, the support that I've been receiving, guys, wabona, yeah, I always heard, yeah, mwana khudisa ke sechaba, or you know that story, but I witnessed it. Mwana waka urisa ke a lot of us. One thing for sure, Rororisa has two moms. Rarorisa has dozens of aunts that I can trust with my child. Or there are women in my circle that I know I can trust with my son. Gore, I movie. I don't even shake. Should I wanna go anywhere? Be it weekend, be 7 days, be 100 days. I know that women who have been there for us. So yeah, you guys, Mudimu has been anchoring us and good ampa support through being a parent. Somebody said to me, do not ever call yourself a single parent. You rather say you're just a parent. Why should you specify the number? Why do not normal parents who has two kids, both mom and dad, say, now we are two parents? You never say that. You say, I'm a parent. So you say that. And I've been saying that, you know what? So I'm gonna just say a short, no matter, I'll say that, go miracle. Let me drive, guys.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Benio. Happy birthday to you. How old are you now?
They all taste the same. Take. They taste exactly the same.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, mommy.
Every pleasure.
You're welcome.
You got pink jam. Is it? Let's see if it's good. Is it good here?
You mustn't be close.
Good morning, can that be someone or Hadami? Mache Rio Rorisa. Welcome back to my channel. It's a Saturday morning, rapidly pyjama. Okay, not a rapid Ellie's band, which is not like a realistic morning, but I did put it on because it was on my bed and didn't like yell and bed. So, yeah, you guys, today this is gonna be a very simple day where right I'm gonna do breakfast with you guys. Then we're gonna just go. I guess get on today. Okay, I have a plan, but I don't want to tell you so that if I don't do it, it's gonna be, You know, I want to change from that narrative. Yeah, for vloggers, they always say, try Cape Town, then end up not going anywhere. And you're like, oh, I'm sorry, I didn't go. No, I don't want to do that. So I want to change that. Oh, there's already flu in this house. Everybody has flu, and it's bad. So I'm reading that, and then let's start the day. Another lazy afternoon. The clouds got furred and gray. Third coffee of the day. Anyway, almost fell asleep on soon. I yawn at the display. Third meeting of the day. Raindrops are dancing on the roof. It's like they're calling. When I was a little child, I naturally would see magic in the world around me. Now I often get so tired, it's harder just to be fascinated, breathing free.
Like that, I'm no icon, but I'm not that bad. Sometimes it's hard to accept where I'm at. Lately I get down on myself all the time, wishing I could change most of the thoughts in my mind. Caring way too much about the people I...
Eggs, pancake, and bacon. Who's your daddy big beans? But no. Halwala, sorry no kota. And good. Hi guys, I just finished eating. Unfortunately, I couldn't show you guys Kija when I ate, and then now I'm gonna bathe the kids. I'm not gonna show you that also. I'm bathing, we are bathing together, ne? So yeah, it'll run out when I'm done. Ne? Hi guys, Rumo Mr. Prize. We are looking for something. Oh, she's looking for something. I keep nine, you are like Senaka Silo. Come. Online, come on, the so yeah, I reached a good in Sanka Mr. Price. That's cute. Don't compare me and you. Remember, you can say that to us.
Ah, Pampu, Pampu, Pampu is learning how to speak, so he says anything. Ah, Pampu, when we said it, I'm about to be. Eh? Oh God, I will take it. Chakota, I will take it. Ah. Say. Oh God, I will go butcher him. I don't back. I don't say. Yeah, I know. No ways. When I pump potato, I did not want that. Did you have this soft? Is this cobbler? It is not a gun to look with the study ratting. It is a ratting always. Look weird, most of these things come with the under that. It's a good one. Yes.
There's no kids makeup today. There's no kids makeup today, just so you know. Don't think it's coming today. Come on.
Is it ever coming with your friend? Like, it is a fail. Hey, not this one. These are funny. These ones you are lying. These ones you are lying. These ones they look okaro kaka ko oberka kote okaro oberka ko o butchering.
Can I buy you what?
Kids Air Force. I don't price. How much is the price? Get 50. It's bitter.
I don't have a courage.
Black people.
No, but I like it. I could buy it.
Ask his teacher. So, I will never buy you the white. I will never buy you small little. So, you
remember that you are taking the sun? Not
that, when a pump. Oh, yeah, that's all. Guys, since the little already said the lot, because we're not ready yet.
Lulu, don't worry. I'll never buy it.
Asu di. Ah, Matilda didn't change. Lulu, tella. Since we're not ready yet. And then, you know, we have another cook one. Nakali ginyaga di busu. Mo pilon baka bo vote. Wah, oh, I'm for a knocking on. That's evil. Stop it. Stop it.
Guys, have reached my cousin's house. So we'll be here for a braai. We're just gonna chill here today. So that's what we're doing today. So meet my family.
Hi, Job.
Yo,
Catella, Usalida.
I'll say I'm not even like TikTok.
I'm mad.
And then can I hear the lunsu? Let's take a mention of it.
Yeah.
on the bus. Go
open and shut.
Open and shut. Open and shut. Open and shut. Open and shut. Open and shut. Because on the bus, go
swish, 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 swish,
swish, swish, swish, swish, swish, on the bus, go swish, 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 on the bus, go blink, 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 blink,
o nenya ke na tsebiso ngwana wa gadami mmage Rory. Welcome back to my channel. You guys, today is a Sunday and I decided to continue with my vlog. Yesterday was a simple day with my family. We had fun, it was just great. So I'm like, you know what, if you look at the vlog, it's a bit short. So let me take you guys with to church. Let me take you guys with to church today. I am with the kids, as you can see the two twinglings behind me. My sister's not at church today because she's studying. So ubizika spani, yabo. So yeah, today this is how I look. I'll take a nice cute picture which I will attach to the video. Today me and my baby are matching as normal. Like, it's quite, not every day, but at least most of the time. Yeah, well. So yeah, you guys, catch you when I get to church. It was a nice service. It's hot.
Unulamile. Dio can eat ice cream.
No, he's a baby. Babies don't eat ice cream.
Only me, I can eat ice cream because I'm a big girl.
You're a big girl now. Yo, you guys, so hot, Lisa. It's so hot, and my baby had to change because and boy, now you were coordinating. Yeah, but Rosarona, I'll take a picture. Yeah, unfortunately I had to change him because I almost good. And my baby went to
them.
Okay.
Lulu wants to say something to you guys.
I went to Sunday school and I got this hot chips and they taste good.
Aww,
and they taste
nice.
So sweet, like juice.
Oh my
like
goodness.
Spicy juice.
Yeah, so you guys, yeah. After this, I'm not gonna really do much, truth be told. Mostly I'm gonna do my sister's hair. We're gonna cook. Maybe I'll see if we are cooking together, we'll cook. If not, then I'll just show you a bit of when I'm doing my sister's hair. I'm doing the particular manuscript. I forgot. Okay, I'm rambling right now. Let me just drive, guys. I'm just rambling right now. And what is